Okay, so we have the creeper, the force of the creepers marked, the force of the creepers after the board's melt, and we're going to line them up now with the blade and cut them. Remember, wear your safety glasses and your earmuffs as safety comes first. So line it up, making sure that you're cutting on the waist side of the line. Okay, so we'll bring this back in now and build it into place.